Japan!
Sumisirip si Godzilla, guys. Ahay!
Limos ba? Ito yung front. Ganun ata sila dito. Kaya, ayun, matras kami.
Sunshine. We're here at the airport. So, waiting kami for boarding and we're bound to
Japan!
So, I'm with my family, mom, sister, and auntie. So, I'll see you guys later. We're bound to Haneda.
Hey guys, so nasa airport kami and I'm with my sister.
The vlog seniors won't pass it. So the airplane is good. Kasi mayroon kami screens. So pwede manood ng movie later. Yeah. So naka-window seat ako guys. In like 3 hours. To land in Japan. Safe travels for us.
Is so good when it comes to food.
Sobrang generous. Ano te?
We're in Haneda!
So, kumusta naman yung mga tuhod dyan? Ang mga tuhod ng mga thunders. Let's see. So social. There's a screen. Anyone?
Yes.
Okay. Two cards for one room?
Yes.
Okay.
Another room.
Okay. I'm loving this.
Oh, yes!
Here's the walkway. And room tour tayo, guys. Ayan. It's just a small one. Uy, may kimono sila. Ayan, small talaga. Small deluxe. Pero may table din. Oh, spacious din. May TV and this is the CR. Cute ng CR. May mga towels. And may maliit na bathtub. Cute. So this is our room. The mirror here. Full of slippers here. Kaya lang siyang cabinet, but the water is drinkable. Dito lang. Hey sunshines, good morning. So technically it's day 2 here in Japan, and this is our room. I did a short video for parang room tour. Yan, may clips pala ko. Yan, for room tour. And we're heading to Shibuya. Ay, no. We're heading to Shinjuku today. Godzilla area daw, ganun. So, I think mga shopping malls yun. So, punta kami dun to meet some of our anak ng cousin. So, parang mga pamangkin sa pinsan. They are all from USA. And then, nag-vacation here dahil nga vacation sa US. So, pasyal sila dito sa Japan. And since they're not going to the Philippines, yun. So, nag-decide na kami naman ang mag-meet, maipimit sila dito. So, they are the apo of my mom's sister. Yan. So, ang kasama namin dito, si Mommy. Kung makikita niyo yung mga una kong clips. Here, si Mommy, tita ko, and then si ate. So, Mommy and my tita are both senior citizens. And 70 plus na si tita, si Mommy at 69. So, nag-decide yung insan ko na sumama kaming dalawa ng ate ko para may mag-a-assist sa kanilang dalawa. So, yun. Bakasyon na din yan. And it's also a treat for us. So, ayun. I'll see you guys later. I did my face already. Grabe, ang dry ng face ko because maybe dun sa biyahe. Kasi nga medyo late at night yung naging flight kagabi. But, I made sure I moisturize. Saka, I used the D'Alba spray this one. Yeah. To at least moisturize yung face ko bago ako nag-makeup kanina. Less powder for today's video because yun nga, dry nga ang ating face. But yeah, I hope this works and whole day na to kasi I didn't bring anything. Just a powder puff na may konting powder doon. And then a lip gloss. The next lip gloss ang dinala ko lang para mag-retouch lang ng lips later. So, we will roam around and ayun, mag-clip ako. Clips. Bye. See you later, guys. Guys, here's our hotel. Ganda ng lobby. And we're heading to the train station. And lobbying. Community surroundings. Yeah. So, ito yung family part. And Lawson, malapit. We're taking the train, guys. And these are the three ladies. They're all going to Bettigo del Monte Station. Paparating na sa Bettigo del Monte Station. Say it's true, the best intentions can be cruel. You love someone, you hate someone, you're not enough, you are enough. And I know you know the cost of letting go. Is it worth it? Guys, we're in Shinjuku and maaraw, so the ladies are in fine. Yeah, so we're looking for the Godzilla head. Still walking sa Shinjuku. So, ang dami ng tao.
Yeah.
Drugstores nila, guys. And ito.
Ayan, Don Quixote. Ano? Ah, magulo dyan eh.
Parang Shibuya style.
Ayan ang Don Quixote.
There's the Don Quixote. Magulo dyan. Ooh, maganda din. Tawid kami sa Shinjuku. So, hindi pa siya yung Shibuya. Parang mini Shibuya. So, ayun. Sumisirip si Godzilla, guys. And sa Godzilla store. Punta ba? Mga toy store siya yun. Wow. Wait! So pinagsasaluhan po namin ng nag-iisa. Thank you. Thank you. Sasaluhan po namin. Kasi sinisingil na nila. So, diyan kami kumain at Kim Cafe. Masarap ang kanilang food, Korean food. So, nasa 6th floor kami of the Godzilla store. OIOI or OIOI. So, collectibles. Nandito. Toys. Ayan na, it's the reunion of the kids and the Lola. We are in Akihabara. Akihabara. Sorry guys. First time sa Japan. Pero yeah. Nasa Akihabara kami. And oh, that one. We're looking for food. Resto. So, siya nagdala ng orders namin. And the orders are this one. Guys, we're going to Tamashi. It's a toy store, pero not my thing. For sale mo. Mga collectibles lang siya. So, ayun nga. Puro toys dito. Dimos ba? Pero ito, natuwa ako masyado kay Voltes 5. Voltes 5 yun. Cute. So si ate mag kukuha daw ng toys. And inabot na kami ng gabi. So nandito kami sa likod ng parang Don Quixote na building, guys. So, nakita namin parang supermarket and pwede kang kumain here. So, we just bought food sa loob and then kain kami. So, sila kumain. So, sila bread lang. What
na naman ba?
Hey sunshines, good morning. So we are at the train station papunta kaming Asakusa. Today is day 2. Ay, sobrang pagod yesterday. Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog. Pero nagpunta kami ng Muji here in Japan and also sa GU. Parang sister company siya ata ng Uniqlo. Although, nice naman ang mga items. Parang same nga din with Uniqlo. Kaya lang may ibang items na parang I felt medyo mas low quality, like yung sa tela, ganyan. Pero okay naman. Hindi ako nakabili ng clothes, pero more on mga stuff, mga anik-anik, medyas, ganyan. I'll shoot a short, not really unboxing, pero I'll tell you mga nabili ko. Hopefully, magawa ko siya tonight para at least mapakita ko kung ano yung mga nakita namin. And, you know, may mga sulit, ganyan. Like, I'll be buying payong na super lightweight here. And, maghahanap kami nun, actually. Meron yung ito. So, ayan. Pupunta kami Asakusa. It's a, like a temple, cultural location. So, para naman meron kaming ganon here. And, yun, the rest would be leisure again. And, shopping, light shopping, maybe, yan. Ganyan. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye. So, ito na lang po kami. Ang mga ladies. Yan po, outfit check. Outfit check. Train station and yan. Like yesterday, we're going to wait for the train here. We're at Sensoji station. Ay! This is Asakusa station. And then, punta kami Sensoji temple.
Yung papat na araw natin siya bukong
mga. Sorry, sorry. So, nasa lang pa kami ng station.
Half day lang.
Parang almost an hour from our area. Pero madali lang kasi train lang. So, dito kami galing, guys. And paglabas mo, andito na right side yung temple. Also, ito yung Don Quixote na mall din. So, we'll go there later. This is the area of Sensoji. Like, 4-minute walk. Puro turista na, guys. Don Quixote is a 24-hour parang mall, shopping mall. So, tingnan natin later kung anong meron dyan. But for today's video, dito tayo muna sa Sensoji Temple. Lunch break na rin. Maya-maya kakain na rin kami siguro. And then may Uniqlo doon. So, ayan guys. Mga kasama ko tayo. And, ayun. Ikot muna kami. And, balitaan ko kayo. I'll see you guys later. Ayan, sila. Cultural shopping na. We're on our way to Sensoji Temple. Parang free attraction naman to here. Pero galing kami ng bilihan ng wallet. Kung ano, hindi ko na videohan, pero try kong balikan later. So, yung mga wallets are made from crocodile, leather, ganyan. Yan, so, yun nga, dun sa mga wallet, ayan. Mga ganito, stuff. And, meron yung mga genuine na leather na elephant stingray, yan. Pero for now, ito naman pinunta namin talaga here. Yan. May parang tourist guide na pwede dito. Wala lang may bayan.
Credit card ko dito.
Ay! This is one part of the temple. So, mukhang may mga naglalakad doon, mga naka-Japanese na clothes din in the pile. guys, this is the Sensoji Temple.
Parang isang malaki temple.
Parang isa pang temple man natin. The rest, mga small ones. We'll try to go inside. Antayin ko lang mga elders. Here's inside the temple. May mga beads. Ew, the beads. Sorry guys, kasi nasa side kami kanina. So I thought, parang minute, ano, baga next na temple lang to na, ano, na maliit. Pero this is the front side, para nasa sides pala kami kanina. Ito ngayon, may nag-pray. So quick lang guys, para lang hindi naman disrespectful. So may nagdadasal. And marami ding nagdadasal around. This is nice. Parang mga kainan. So gahanap kami. So, pinagkakaguluhan siya. Ah, may matcha. Wagyu cutlet. Uy, mga samurai. This is nice. We ordered for Japanese black tea. Yeah. Kasi nauuhaw na kami. And alam mo yun, sugar rush. We need sugar rush. If this is mochi, sorry. Thank you. Ta-da! Thank you. One more. Yay. Hanap kami na makakainan. So dito na kami sa mga street food. Yan. On your face. Let's get lost in it. Tapos naman papakaluto. We are heading to book off. Pero medyo mahaba-habang nakaraan, so dito! They're all walking. And we are all walking. So ito yung mga maliliit na daanan here in Japan. Tapos parang may mga maliliit na hotels. Ayan. Ay, parang hotel pa. Ay, yung hotel Anna sa Pisa. May mga stores. Ayan ang mga kimono. Yeah. Ito. Ma, pangalan ko. Guys, I want Mr. Donut. So, bayi ako ng something sweet. The ticket is here. So, merienda for today, guys. Ang tabang. Yeah!
kamaliit. Hindi mo kailang, hindi siya malalaki na parang. So nice! Ito na po ang damages.
So let's eat. Steamed chicken.
Ano na nga ito ah?
Ah, xiaolongbao.
Xiaolongbao.
Deep fried, ano yan? Shanghai soup dumpling yan. This one.
$4.66.
Yeah. Let's go. And so, merong small restaurant sa area namin. And din nga, puro mga gyoza again. Limited menu. But, seems good. Yan. This one drink and one food.
One drink and all one food.
And one food.
Yeah, none of that. They don't need food. Four drink and all food.
Or two. One drink, one person. One drink and one food per person.
Oh, yes. Gyoza, soup dumpling, yung rice nyo. Saka gusto mo ng chicken, di ba? Oh. Meron naman, aabot. Kaya lang, may drinks talaga lahat. Mamamahal. Sige. Thank you. Ganun ata sila dito. Guys, kasi maski kanina sa Asakusa, you have to order one drink and one food. This one, $4.90.
Oh, $500.
$500. So, kailangan mong umorder.
Dapat lang drink.
Kaya, ayun, matras kami. So, hanap kami ulit. So, guys, nauwi kami sa Sukiya. So guys, we are at Sukiya. Meron ito sa Walter Mart sa Munoz. Pero syempre iba pa rin kapag raw materials here. So, we ordered for gyudon and parang, yeah, miso, ano, miso soup na clam. So, ayan. We ordering ano din si Daddy. Tablet and then the mga condiments.